people are weighing whether to keep that sweater from grandma. Others are trying to decide what to do with their gift cards. And not all are created equal. The latest data from WallaHub shows that almost $1 billion in gift cards went unused in 2015. So which ones have the best resale value? Netflix takes the top spot, followed by Best Buy and Walmart. Apple and Applebee's round out the top five.